Well, that's weird. Oh, there we go. That was weird. But more importantly, since the title requires it, get out of here, Vox, that isn't here. Only Miz. Only Miz. Miz is only Miz. Blah. I'll do that later. I'll do that later. The later thing is reference images. Can't draw legs. All it is just like the literal base sketch. Oddly enough, it was started a bit late because I got distracted by watching a cartoon series that was a little bit part of my childhood simply because of my parents. And it was Animaniacs Season 2 because that came out, I believe, recently. I don't know exactly when or anything. I just know recently. I feel like it was a couple days ago or yesterday. I might be wrong though. Come on. Come on. I need my reference images, and this is the only place I know where to get my reference images at. So bring them here. Your reference images. It's the only locale I have you at. I also need to get colors. I should have been more prepared, that's what I should have been. it's all good. It's not the end of the world. I guess while that's loading up, I could show you what I was working on before. I started to stream and I did this while I was watching season 2 of Animaniacs. I was just doing this little cute turtle of myself because I'm narcissistic. Oh no. Eek. I was really hoping it wouldn't make that noise. Can't remember. This is killing everything. This is killing everything! I see. As image. Come on. It should be in here somewhere. Maybe if I type in. Frick. son of a gun and a half. Really need those freaking images. Where is it? Was it sent to me? I don't think it was sent to me, if I'm being honest. Nope. Son of a gun. Oh. Because apparently they are a pain in the half to find. So until I get them, I have to resort to doing the something I did not plan for, because I mean, I would have had to send this anyways. Because they're nowhere to be found. Oh well. I get to finish this, so I mean, that's a pro. Think of the positives. Think of the positives and not so much the negatives. Come down a bit. Keep things on the bright side. Just need to make sure I check Discord every so often to make sure it has been sent. Because otherwise I'm SOL for this commission and then all I have is colors and I have to use my imagination, but there's already canon designs for the most part for these characters and artists panicking. This is why you should always send reference images and then you pin them or you save them immediately. Don't make my mistakes. Oh, that's not the eraser. This is the eraser. Maybe it would help if I didn't use the marker and I used an actual opaque. Ooh. Things are going a-okay. Everything will be just fine. As always. Things don't work out, it will be okay. Plan B for the stream is honestly just doing fun stuff on with art. Stuff I want to do. And who's to stop me? Nobody. Because nobody can stop me. There we go. Aha. Just save them on the desktop. We'll figure things out later. I just need them. Otherwise, this commission is SOL. Not this cute drawing, of course. This cute drawing will be okay. I need colors. That's the other thing I need. And then I need to close out Discord for good because it's causing my computer to run a bit more harshly than it should. That's simply because I have a crappy laptop and I should get upgraded. But at this moment in time, I cannot. have goals. Yeah, goals. Personal goals that I will not relay to you, because, haha, no. Okay. I think it's here. Hopefully. Maybe. No. Shoot. Oh no. Frick. Maybe it's in general. Please let it be in general. Maybe it's a pinned things. No. Yes, oh. Thank goodness, gravy. Okay. We're just gonna. Come on. Copy. I don't need to search nothing. That cannot be white. This has been a trip. A good trip, I would say. A learning trip. Let's go with that. Why, hello there, child. Children. I can't read. Why, hello there. Welcome to the stream. I hope you have a very chill and relaxing time. Children, gotcha. There we go. Now I can continue on with my doodle. I hope you are having a wonderful time of day where you are. The wrong layer. It's okay. I don't know if it helps any, but I fumble my words way too often and misread things a lot. That's not the eraser. I should actually open real quick, just so I have them as references. Pardon! It's both of my references I have for this commission. There's Marner, and... Excuse me, why don't I have Eldoran? Excuse me, me! Mainly because I used to be sleepy in English class. And then fell asleep. Can confirm, I myself also fell asleep during a lot of my classes. Mainly because I did not have a good sleeping schedule. This is why I deem sleep important. Please sleep. Please take care of yourself. I threw a thumbs up at my webcam acting like you can see it. Thumbs up to you for please get sleep. Why did I not save this one? I need this one. Oh, is it because it's not a JPEG? Or a PNG? Ah. Maybe, I don't know, let's see. So we got Marner, but no Eldoran. Ah, there he is, never mind. It is a JPEG. Discord just confused me. Okay, I can close out of that. There we go. Not working on that tonight, because I need to work on this, because this is a commission, therefore technically more important, but you are allowed to work on your own projects when you need to, especially if you have an understanding customer. Oh, thank you for this. Thank you for the follow, children! Thank you so much. Oh, there's my dog making noise. She's a good girl, though. Good pupper. Ignore my noises. Okay, I honestly don't believe that's the wrong thing. I do not believe this character is that caked up. Sadly. Though I do think he needs to be a bit bulkier overall. Because this man is carrying another man. The man has fallen into a river in Lego City. Therefore, then, his head is deselect. Make his head just a bit bigger to match his whole body. I have to look at my keyboard every so often because it's not in front of me. Well, actually, considering I know the event that happens, technically this reference sheet is old. Ooh, pardon. So I can add feet. Leg details! I can add leg details. There we go. Because he no longer has peg leg, he has leg, because another character actually technically gave him more of a leg. Select. We'll add in his arms after we put in Marner here. A different layer. Make his sketch more of a bluey green, because I don't like the idea of sketching in a yellow green. Underneath Elberon sketch. There we go. Fun drinking game, if you're old enough to drink, and only if you're old enough to drink. No, I'm not gonna do that. I was gonna be like, take a shot every time I say, there we go. Because I know that's a common thing for me to say. Is, there we go. Ah, there we go. Technically, because if we do it like this, okay, his legs need to be higher. Sir, you need to be flexible. Or also, you need to be just a smidge higher up also. Then I can go back here. Something like this nonsense. Something like that nonsense. There we go. Time for me is around 12:08 in the morning, AM. It's dark outside. I live in US Central Time, if that helps any at all. Oh, dang. That is... very close to a time difference I have with another one of my friends. I think... I don't know if he's 12 or 11 like you. Like, hours. Ears. I am going to guess normal human ears. Yeah. It can. My dog's getting comfy. And this is why I plan on getting a new mic soon. Because right now I'm just using headphone mic. I've been sketching with the pencil all this time. Oh well. Oh well. It is what it is. See what in a lovely world I am doing. I like the body, I just don't like the head. Typically for me, honestly. Oh well, ha ha. Means I have to redo the bit. Ba ba da ba da. Ha! Actually, let's make that bigger. Also the wrong layer, because I might need to edit the forearm. was his leg cut off about? It would be probably around this area here. So that'd be about there. His leg would need to be cut off at. Son of a gun, I meant to do that in a different layer. But I think I wanted to edit it a bit more. There we go. more of there ish. Then I guess send this to my commissioner person, and then I'm gonna, what, until I wait for a reply, I'm going to then work on this for a little bit. Because I just need to basically get her A-okay on the pose and everything. Instead, he would, although this situation is much more dynamic, him just loosely putting his arms over the shoulders will work just as well. Temporarily hide that. That start editing slightly some parts I see should be moved one way or another. Some different opacities so I know which ones I'm erasing from. Have to erase this section-ish as well. Do something real quick that I personally just noticed. His body's a bit too short. His torso. Torso, I should be more precise. His torso's a bit too short. sort of. Now I get to send this. Wait. Important thing of the day. Do art and commission sometimes, especially when sending a sketch. Because I don't. Okay, this is how paranoid I am typically. I actually trust this client, but. To be honest. But we trust everyone with a grain of salt. Save as a workable file first. E and M file, save as PNG. Then I must reopen Discord. Because I actually know this client pretty dang well. I've known her technically since 7th or 8th grade of my schooling. And she's now just been recently commissioning me a bunch. And yelling at me like, pay the artist! I'm like, okay, Jesus, calm down. If I take the money, we'll give it. Even though to my close friends, shut up, Discord. No one likes you. And then simply just need to send this and say what it is, and then because I'll be honest, after so they can't make any major changes to the drawing itself. After the cleanup sketch, this is not the cleanup sketch, then they can start, they can not make any, like, almost major details after line art, and from then on when I get to flat coloring and stuff, they can't make any major changes because I would have to recolor stuff. Unless it's like a minor thing, like add a jacket or add a very small object in their hand or something, and it's like, yeah, okay, that's fine. I can do that. That's pretty simple to do. But otherwise, I have to suggest, Nefertiti's, I believe that's her name, rules a commission. Like, if you want to commission someone, I highly suggest checking her video on, like, how to do commissions from a buyer point of view. I highly suggest her video. Okay. She should reply fairly swiftly because I see she's in a call. Or she, I see her, she's technically away, but I see she's online. I guess I need to shine on this. That's what I need to do. And that's why the only reason I'm moving to this one, because it's something to do. Kind of just while I wait for a reply and doing cute sketches and doodles like this for fun. Because I have nothing else commission-wise to do. So it's a lot of like, hey, stuff. I should draw one of my favorite characters and one of the characters I've had for the longest time. Her name's Annie. She's a huge Mary Sue, but I love her. She was technically my first ever true, like, original character. Like, that was not from, like, a show, like, or anything like that. And I've just loved her. She has a lot of me in her, if you, basically. A lot of me with her with a huge salt shaker of salt. I should say. Just a bit smaller. Nope, that's a me calling. Just going this real quick. Actually, I might just do this pattern real quick and then I'll move on. the... That's what I thought. I was just gonna have him nodding off. Just like that, not awake or anything. The goal was to make him asleep in the first place. I don't know how to do it. After. Well, I guess that's. I have to scrap this completely. It's fine. It's fine. Wait, I want to have the full. If that's the case, I want the full Eldoran script sketch non erased. They have to re scrap everything. So the head is now there. Oh, why hello there, Kira Demon Child. Welcome to chat and stream and everywhere else. I hope you are having a wonderful day and or night and or evening and or morning. Welcome to the very chill stream. I hope you have a wonderfully chill time. Pardon? Jeez Louise. Nope. There goes my dog. She's a good dog, though. Even though noisy. That. Hate that. He's not supposed to have that broad a shoulder. He looks like he's too muscular and he's just a skinny, skinny worm man. Well, okay, he's not a worm man. Noodle. His noodle or nerd arms and he's tired all the time. The neck. It's the freaking neck. It's the neck. It's his darned neck. Probably the position and everything too. Or maybe something like that. Even though that's too reminiscent of another drawing I did for this customer, and I think that's why I've been avoiding kind of that head position and stuff. Because it's like, it's too reminiscent. Gross. It's too samey. Don't worry, the Eldritch Horror is complaining again. This won't be the first or last time they will complain again. Give the man weak nerd arms. I don't know if I can give the man weakish nerd arms. I have tried to give the man weak nerd arms. It is an attempt. Is it good? It's okay. It's not the best. Not the worst either. Nope. I'm racing the green, not the teal. Oh, that's a direct message if I ever saw one. I have Discord open right now. Because I'm chatting with a client. This one. I want to see this one. You. What do you want? Ayy. Ah, that's a W, not an E. One second, I need my eagle inflated, because... One sec. What ego? Ah, dang it. I'm not gonna say what I forgot, because otherwise, someone perhaps, doing the VOD, watching the VOD will be like, oh, well now I want you to add that, so... I'm not gonna say anything, but there's something I've... Ah, my friends are nice. Disgusting. Gross. I'm kidding. I love my friends. They're too nice. They're way too nice. They're way too nice. I have wholesome friends, though they can be mean, like jokingly mean. They're not all like, eh, yeah, Ms. sucks. No, if they ever say that, they're completely joking. Wait, I want to see if my friends. Unless, of course, they're like, yeah, we know. I'm kidding. Oh, God. I need to be nicer to myself. Be nice to yourself. You are you, and you are special. Treat yourself as you want to be treated. Like, the golden rule's good, but like, treat yourself as you want to be treated, gosh darn it. Yay, detailed. Ugh, dog scare. Okay. I forgot I'm working technically on a bigger canvas, so when I zoom in, like, this is 100% compared to, like, this, which is 141. So, and the thing is, when zooming in and stuff, I try only to do up to 100%, though there is some exceptions, I will say. I use this rule of thumb, typically, just so, because most people, I say most, because there's been a select few that basically have done all the way up to the 3,200% of zooming. I'm gonna give him a bit more of a chin. Because no one has... Who has a cute angle chin? Who has a chin that's a complete right angle? Is that a Neff in my chat? Why, hello there. Welcome to stream. Oh, goodness gravy. I hope you are having a wonderful, night. Hope everyone in chat is having a wonderful night. Period. Y'all deserve it. Everyone deserves to have a wonderful night. Yes, a wonderful knife. Everyone deserves to have a wonderful knife. I mean, yes, y'all deserve that too. The more violent you are, the better. Within reason. For legal reasons, being violent is a joke. I have, like, wax faces littered all over my body. I looked down and I thought, where did I get those new wounds? No, they're wax. It's just wax. Can't think of a good wax pun, and this makes me sad. I will say, guys, I'm excited for my new model, and I know I've only had this, for a couple of day weeks. I say day weeks because I had to actually wait a bit to get a webcam and stuff, because needed a webcam. I'm getting a new model because this one's actually a very low resolution. And I need one that's just a bit higher resolution-wise, so when you zoom out and in on it, you don't get blurry. When you zoom in on me, I don't want to look like a sensor bar. A blurred out sensor bar. Blurred out face. I also wonder if I could maybe add tongue sticky out stuff, though I don't think Life2D does that, unless it's like a plugin or something. Research! I need to research. I am currently taking notes so I don't have to watch videos while I stream. But I'm taking a bunch of notes. I am streaming it with my friend Vox Calidus. Great guy. He has a Twitch, a YouTube, and a Twitter, to my knowledge. So go and follow him if you can. He has one video out, that's how to be a supervillain. Because he himself is one, even though, he's retired, so I mean, he's on his way to being a good guy. I'm just saying. This is a joke. Don't let the killer computer come after me. Not tonight. Tonight's a chill stream. No murder tonight. Maybe Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Well, actually, I don't stream Monday. So maybe Wednesday, Tuesday, maybe Thursday. I don't know. I work when doing the VTube model streams, I work with Vox's schedule. So I'm not entirely for sure. I will say, hopefully with this new model, I'll be able to fix the problem of I do not see. My eyes are always closed. I wish to see. Though that just might be a me thing. I've just noticed with like some face trackers and stuff, because I have very heavy eyelids, per se. And they tend to just kind of, when I look down and stuff, they consider that is me closing my eyes. When in fact, it is not. My eyes are very open and sees everything. I see all, I hear all, I smell all, I taste all, and as we slowly go down the list of senses, it's kind of gets more and more creepier, and so I will only hear and see all. I feel like if I do anything else than that, boom. Problems everywhere. All sorts of bad, awful, awkward problems that no one wants to deal with. Open my eyes, gosh darn it, Life2D. No, don't close them! Ah, I want to look at heart. My eyes are so wide open right now. I see that heart. Yep. I did not want to click control, I actually wanted to click shift. Just some guys being dudes, some dudes being guys. Guys being dudes being guys. These are my dudes, these are my guys, they are just doing things. If I could give a piggyback ride to just everyone, I would. Just be- if I could lift people, I would! With their consent! But no, I am actually big weak. Very, very weak. Oh, okay, I'm not that weak. Okay, I need to give myself some credit. Got good grip strength. will confirm that. I have great grip strength. Grip strength. What's this? A personal message.
Who?
I gotta say thank you to one of my friends. Because all of my friends are being nice tonight and I don't know why. Gosh, guys, bully me. Commence being rude. Where is that action? Ah, I know what you're doing. I say as people should know who I talk about when I say, I know what you're doing. Because I do. I have a vague idea of what this person I'm talking about is doing. They will be clothed after this. I just want to get a good idea of what I'm putting clothes on instead of this sketch mask that I had earlier. I'd rather have a slightly less sketchy mess going on. Need to be higher. Pardon. No, don't be nice to me. Stop being nice to me. Illegal. You're only being nice to me because you're my friend. This is a joke, because you could be easily as mean to me. I don't think I will. Like... It's from a movie. I don't know what it is. But it's a movie. Where it's like, a gif is from Bingo like, no, I don't think I will. Or something like that. I'm not good with knowing movies. Or actors. You have to give me a character and then give me the actor's name, being like, oh, you know, so-and-so, who played so-and-so, and then it's like, oh, I know who that is, immediately, basically. Unless you say, like, a movie I haven't seen. Then, of course, I'm going to be like, huh? Who? Oops. I don't know, have you checked the house? The owl house? Technically, that arm would be. Be gone. Actually, no, because if I did it like that, then yeah, okay. I checked, but there was just a sarcastic lady. Hey, that lady is a queen, and I have a crush on her. Especially her harpy form. But that's, like, very obvious for me. Considering, especially the harpy form. Like, if you know what type of people I like, it's very obvious of who I'll simp for. Technically speaking, this arm should be a bit lower and ma ma ma. I said ma ma ma. Now. Now I can do that. Now I can do that. And now I can focus on their clothing. We can't have these men going around naked. That would break TOS or something like that. I don't do Natsuki for work art. Pardon. Oh, goodness, gravy, don't do that. No, goodness, gravy. Hey, at least I know these aren't real hiccups, these are fake hiccups. I won't tell you how they are fake hiccups. I just know. Oops. I will say, I don't know why, when I'm like ever recording or streaming, it's probably nerves for some dumb reason, but my house just gets like 10,000 degrees hotter. Not that I'm like actually like nervous or anything. It's just, I think it's just 'cause I also am like worried I'm going to say something dumb, even though I feel like I won't. The most dumbest thing I think that will come out of my mouth is me when I go or don't mind me, I'm just making noises. Okay, time to talk about what Miz wants to talk about. So there's this really cool show on YouTube. It only has one season, anyways. I don't think it's too well known. It is gaining some popularity, but not an extensive amount. It's called Metal Family, and everyone should watch it. I'm just saying. It good show, in my opinion. We're getting to season two soon, and I cannot wait for that to be translated into English, because sadly, I do not know, I do not, yeah, I do not know how to at least listen to the original language that it was made in, sadly. If I could, I would just be hyped for when it initially comes out. I don't know. I'll get notes on it when it all gets back to me. But until then, this wooden leg is what it is. I would do the peg leg, but that's not canon anymore, now is it? I believe the commissionee would. Let's add that toe pivot in somehow. Boots. You wear boots? He wear normal shoe. No Family also came out like this year. All in all, pretty good. It's like, okay, imagine the Addams Family. This is how I can best describe it, but imagine the Addams Family. You know how they're goth and stuff? So, no longer goth, they're all metal and violent. Me. Oh no, please don't actually be violent. But also me. Violence. Always violence. Just make his facial features in. Bruh, you have a scar, but you have non-existent anime nose syndrome. I say lovingly because I know the person who made this and they're a good friend and they're a great artist, and I say this very lovingly when I say things like this. Ah. I imagine him. Since it's in my style and. It's my style. I decide if they have the nose bridge or not. Imagine him having kind of a nose kind of like that. This is my own interpretation, though. It will probably get changed a bit later on. E. I just miss your eye shape. So I'm gonna move your nose down there, buddy. Goodness. Wait, don't add the pupil yet. Don't add a lot of things yet. I want to edit the eye shape a little. Darn gnomes. Don't want to give them generic anime nose number 25. I just don't think he has something like that. And there goes my model. I saw that out of the corner of my eye. My model freaked out. That'll have to do for now. Loud dog. I'm gonna actually do these bang piece on a different layer. Yes, very intense focus. Okay, so I will be completely honest. I am absolutely dreadful at like talking and doing art, and therefore I probably shouldn't be an art streamer type thing, because you need to keep a constant conversation and stuff. But also, I am not an interesting person, and I don't mean that in a negative sense. I just mean I have a very simple life, I should say. And so, I don't typically have a lot to talk about, and then I just get really into the zone when doing art and stuff. And so then I don't talk, and then you just have me staring at a screen. Which is completely fine. Hey, in my defense, it's technically content. File, save as you. Okay. Yes. AU. John Madden. John Madden. Question mark, exclamation point. Question mark, exclamation point. AU. AU. Okay, if I'm going to be honest, I kind of don't want her to ask me to change Marner's facial expression because I feel like it fits him. And I think it's cute. But I feel like she's going to be like, could you change his facial expression to be more sleepy? And I will be personally sad, but I will do what she asks because that's what I do. I can't spell anything anymore. I think if I can, I'll get to the line art and then I'm going to call it a good stream. And I'll get to go to bed at a reasonable time instead of what I did when I originally did art weekend art streams, which was go to bed at like almost 5 a.m. because I wait until the VOD gets uploaded on YouTube and stuff. Oh, and this is what I've been working on the side while waiting for things to happen. It's a little cute thing to keep me preoccupied. Holla holla, get dollar. Eee. I technically started this like earlier tonight before I was streaming. I was actually drawing this while I was binge watching the second season of Animaniacs. And just kind of as almost a warm up in a sense, even though warm up doodles should be like a bunch of squiggly lines and circles and stuff. Mine is just a full ass chibi. 'Cause who's gonna stop me? Who's gonna stop me? No one. No one's gonna stop me. I am also half tempted to make a live 2D chibi model for myself, but also I'm gonna take probably a rather decent break between making any sort of models, within reason, because I have a friend who's letting me possibly rig hers. Because she wants to do it with her own art, but she would like, but she can't rig it because she's basically only on an iPad. So, she can't get Live 2D because it is computer only, and there is no applications that you can do Live 2D stuff with. I was thinking maybe doing another, like, small cute thing. But I'm like, nah, you don't have the time nor the energy to do another cute thing. Miz, if you did another cute thing, you might... Like, what other cute thing will you do tomorrow? Even though tomorrow I plan to most likely finish the commission I'm working on, which is this one. Oh, that's a message. Most excellent. I think I'll get the line art sorted for this, and then we'll get the line art sorted for the other drawing, which is just basically doing the line art. And then I'm probably going to watch the final episodes of Animaniacs while I wait for the VOD to upload. Because who's going to stop me? Who's going to stop me? No one is. That's right, you heard me, nobody. Unless it's myself, if I get a really bad headache or... what else could happen? I get a really bad headache. I could, there were some things that can stop me from streaming. Not a lot, though. It's mainly... me. That's stopping me. But if you can't stream, you can't stream. And that's okay. I do this stuff for fun. That's why I don't really edit any of my videos and stuff. Though, one of my friends actually said that, he would not mind editing, some of, like, my streams and stuff to do kind of, like, a highlight thing. He just said, point out which ones, and I'm like, from a viewer perspective, I want you to choose, and he's like, well, it won't come out as- I'm like, you think I care when it comes out? I do this for fun. if I cared when it came out, it would be really stressful because I know something would happen. And then I would just get stressed, and then it would stop being fun for everyone. I upload what I upload, gosh darn it. Meh. Is it inconsistent? Maybe. Will it stop me from streaming and uploading my VODs and doing this and that? No. So, it kind of sucks. I will be honest with everyone here, and I might let more people know. I'm half tempted on canceling one series that I do on Tuesdays, and it's my Friendlock series. It's because of a small thing that's getting to me. I know I do it for fun and stuff, but it bothers me personally. And that is that it has major, major lag issues. And it makes it hard for me to play the game personally. And oops, that needs to be black. And it is most likely annoying to most viewers. And like, it's kind of sad that I kind of want to cancel it for such a minute reason. But especially after going through like half the trouble of getting people together for it. But like, if I'm not having all that much fun with it, you know, then I should probably not do it type thing. Because I'd rather have series that I personally have fun with. And yeah. Big sad overall. I'm struggling bringing it up with the group. Being honest. Like, the gaming streams I'm having fun with and everything. Having fun with everything else that I'm streaming, but it comes to Friendlock and I'm like simply because it gets a little garbled when streaming because of my crappy computer. And I guess I'm mainly angry at my not angry I don't think I'm angry I'm mainly kind of not having fun with it simply because of my sucky computer, which will be changed here in the next 2 or 3 years, hopefully. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna let the rest of the group know. And then apologize profusely, as I do. Though, it was nice seeing, like, a bunch of my friends that I knew together, though, in one place. Seemingly getting along and such. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'll go back to this. And then I'm going to do the line art on this, and then I'm going to call... Actually, change of plans, because I'm getting kind of tired, and it will just be about another 30 minutes to an hour. I'm going to actually call stream here, because this is a good stopping point. I'm going to do line art X, and then flat color, and then rendering slash shading, though I feel like... I might do some lighting stuff, very soft lighting stuff, but I might make this one cell shaded and not fully rendered or anything. But yeah, I'm actually going to call this a stream. Simply because... sleepy. but yeah. Thank you for everyone and anyone who has chilled out on stream for a bit. Thank you for coming along and hanging out and having all hopefully a good time. I will see y'all hopefully tomorrow when I stream next time around the same time, maybe a bit earlier depending on where people are in my house. I hope everyone has a great day, evening, wait, no, great morning, day, afternoon, evening, or night, wherever you are in the world, and I just hope y'all stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy, all within reason. So yeah, bye!